No. 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 I can make him do a dance! I don't care. This is the... grab. Doesn't even matter. From checkpoint. Renew my tool. What the fuck? Something in burning caves. I like winning, my man. Yeah. Awesome. Oh, stop it with the freaking jumping. Screw it, I'm done.
Whee!
This might end up taking a couple of tries from this point. So I just might, I don't know, cut to success. One. I don't know. I'm just gonna continue on talking, even though I wasn't really talking at all. It's more like, ugh. I can't currently. Thanks for making a block that was gonna break my. Tried to get it. jinx myself, I think I might have got this. This guy's so freaking annoying. Eye of the Morning Star. Beware, He-Man. This just reminds me of that. I don't know why. Sweet. The final one. Yeah, man.
Serves you right.
We win.
I can't believe it.
Dude, it seems like his beard is like that fake grass crap.
I can't lose. No, you'll never win. You
like, you know, like Easter, that fake grass crap they put in like baskets. That's what his beard reminds me of.
Shut up! You're an even bigger fool than I thought, you little wretch. You're not going to prevent me from saving your race by being stubborn.
Is that still what you think? Look, men and women, they're more complicated than you think.
You're just being selfish.
All right, Mutton. What I want doesn't really matter. I mean, people's lives aren't planned out for them. There's no road.
So true.
Despite what you may think, we don't need any hurting. I mean, I can't claim to be the greatest guy in the world or anything, but I am human, and I'm free to choose how I live.
You insolent little man.
Well, thank you, but I still won. You made me go through these stupid dreams night after night. From now on, my life is my own.
Stop it!
Deserve that for all your stupid freaking nightmare, blah blah blah. Stupid changing blocks, which screwed me over a couple times. Great escape. Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Congratulations. I never imagined you'd climb the Imperial.
We did. Now what's next? That's the question. Speechless?
It's morning.
Yeah, it's morning, dude. Whoop! Better move freaking thing. Still having a bad break. Yep.
Go.
Hey, what's going on? Orlando sent me this text saying that we should all get together since it's been a while. And the bartender came and picked me up himself. What gives?
Yeah, I'll explain that in a second. But first, thanks for coming.
So where is everyone? Why is it just us here?
I had Orlando text you. I wanted to talk with you myself. But you wouldn't answer any of my calls.
So, what is it? It's over. I don't want to talk about it. Don't you get it?
Yeah, I do, but I need to tell you something.